Hey guys, Patrick Smith from Vision Miner, and today we're gonna be showing you how to load the filament and moving on to your first successful print. So we're gonna get into that right now. First thing you wanna do is make sure that you have the proper material selected on the machine itself. All we do is we come onto the touch screen. You'll notice this is the home screen. Just touch material, go to choose material. We're gonna scroll down to peak, select peak. That's what we're gonna be using today. That's the selected setting. We're good to go. It's quick, easy, simple. Just make sure that you do that before you actually load the filament. Once that's done, we're gonna move back to that home screen again, and we're gonna go to axes. We're gonna go to extruder, and this is gonna start heating up the nozzle to become to the operating temperature of 400 degrees. Once that's there, we can insert the filament, feed it through, and then extrude it manually down into the machine. Once it's actually coming out the tip, that's when you know it's good to go. There's another way to do this on the machine. It walks you through the process. I'm taking you guys the fast route, quick and easy, to get you their first print. Okay, looks like we're almost there. While that's heating up, you'll see it's at 330 now, working its way up to 400. Now we're gonna move on into the filament chamber itself. I mentioned the feature in my other video, and I'll show it to you right here. Something that comes in handy is the low filament alarm. The low filament alarm has saved many prints. In the past, on other machines, I would forget, maybe not have the right amount of material, and you're doing a 3-day, 82-hour print, and next thing you know, 72 hours into it, it ran out of filament but kept going, and the print was, of course, ruined. I love this filament detection because it'll actually pause the print. It will not continue until you physically load more material. Once you do that, it triggers this setting, this alarm system right here, boom, and it'll continue your print for you. So what I'm gonna do is we're going to go ahead and take the spool, take the filament out, hold on to this, guys. Don't let it unravel. If it unravels, you'll have to re-spool it. Make sure they're always nice and clean. So we're gonna hold on to this. I'll take about a foot off of here. I'm gonna bring it into the machine. Just stick this right on, and you'll push it up through this hole here, pull the filament alarm back. That's resting right there on the filament, and now feed it up in there a little bit. So now we're ready. We got the filament going up into the machine. Let's go ahead and move on to the next step. Double check, make sure our temperature's still at 400 degrees. Right there, it's coming up, and bingo. Then come up here, I'm gonna pull this tube right out, and then I wanna feed the material in just with my hand until it comes out. There it is already, until it comes out right there. Once you have it out, I'm gonna go ahead and put on a glove real quick because it does get a little warm. And you'll come in and you'll see this part. There's a hole right here where that's gonna go. You're gonna press down on this bar, press your filament in. You'll feel when it goes all the way down the hole. Right now, see how the filament's curved? I like to straighten it out, straighten a little bit like that, and that's gonna help it feed in a lot better. Bam, there it went. Pull some more out, and I'm gonna press it all the way down until I feel it stop, all while holding this bar down. There it comes, I feel it. Go ahead, push the white tube in. We can close this, and now we can move on over to the extruder itself. Imagine that this is the extruder wheel that's gripping the filament, and this is the filament. It's on this side. So if you turn it counterclockwise, it's gonna move that filament down, and as you can see, it's already starting to ooze out. So I'm gonna feed some more, perfect. And that's it, guys. We have primed the nozzle. We got the filament loaded. This machine is up to temperature. We are ready to go ahead and move on to our print. Let's close this tray, close the filament chamber, and we're good to go. Guys, that's it. That's how you load the filament into the Funmat HT and getting ready for your first print. Now we're gonna move on to the next step, which is taking that SD card, getting your file on it, and loading it up to hit your first print. We're gonna take you to that video right now. In the meantime, guys, We thank you so much. Thank you so much for your support. If these videos are helpful, hit that subscribe button. It's guys like you that make us do what we do. We love it. Thank you so much. We look forward to seeing you next time, and we'll see you on the next video.